Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, y'all, I am so flippin' excited about today's video. If you know me at all, you know that the holidays and Christmas are something that I just love dearly. It's a point in the year that I look forward to every year, and today we have partnered once again with JCPenney, and I'm gonna share with you guys, we're gonna go to the store, we're gonna shop, we're gonna find some things to get my family in the holiday spirit, things that we like to do as a family that really help us usher in the holiday season and get in the holiday spirit. So this is actually a two-part video. So this video, I'm gonna take you guys with me, we're gonna shop inside JCPenney. We're gonna find some things. I'm gonna pull together a fun little family evening for us, and I'm gonna take you guys shopping with me, and then we're gonna do a little haul here, and I'm gonna show you everything that I got. And then the second part of this is going to be a video that will live over on JCPenney's channel. I will have that link down below in the description box. And that video, I'm gonna show you guys how we pull it all together, how we use it. Trust me, you are gonna wanna see it. Head over to JCPenney's channel after you watch this video, and you'll get to see kind of everything in action over there. So I love shopping at JCPenney because I know that they have just a wide variety of items, not just clothing, but home items, kitchen stuff, really neat gift ideas, all kinds of things. So I'm super excited to take y'all shopping with me. Let's go see what we can find. Hold up, I am on my way. I'm in motion. Let's go to the ocean. Yeah, let's go outside. We can hang out on the beach without freezing. Yeah, isn't that amazing? In Christmas times, we'll be chilling and having a good, good time. Doesn't matter if the snow is falling or the windows in the rain is pouring. It will always be Christmas in my heart. But this year I wanna hang out with my friends and alright guys, to say I'm excited about everything that we found today would be a massive understatement. This is going to be so much fun. You guys know that, especially when it comes to family, I live for creating these kind of fun family memories. A lot of those things in our house are built around food and watching movies together. That's just something that we love. We love to get together and eat, and we love to sit down and snuggle under blankets and watch movies. So that is what I have found for us, is an epic Christmas movie night with pajamas. I'm gonna show you guys, we got some yummy things to snack on, and the piece de resistance. We will begin with this. This is what's going to just kick it up from a regular movie night into really kicking off our holiday season. And this is something that we feel like we can get so much use out of. This is by the brand GPX. It is an all-in-one projector and screen kit. And I am gonna have here on the screen listed for you guys the brands and the prices of everything. So I've been wanting one of these. My friend has one of these, and we absolutely loved it. And so this comes with a screen and a projector, and we are going to be able to project Christmas movies. Like, I can see us taking this with us camping. So many uses for this. Neighborhood kids coming over, projecting movies in the summer on the side of our house. Like, I see so many uses for this. So I am very excited. I've wanted one of these for years. And this is gonna be kind of what we center our kickoff to the holiday season around, is a movie night. Now, what would be an epic family movie night without some delicious snacks? Da-da-da-da-da-da! We found this s'more maker from Sharper Image, and I absolutely, let me show you this side with all the snackies on it. This is going to be so much fun. My kids love s'mores. We're gonna test out some fancy chocolates and arrangements and stuff. Showing you guys how we're pulling all this together is gonna be, like I said, in that second video. So don't forget to go watch that. But a s'more maker, come on. I had to. And speaking of cookies, JCPenney has a bunch of really neat, like, smaller gift items and things like that, very traditional things. And these shortbread cookies are just like a holiday tradition, right? I mean, every year you have these shortbread holiday cookies in the tin. So I picked up one of these as well. I will be dipping this in some coffee. Okay, the best part, I've saved the best part for last, and that is the pajamas that I picked out for all of us to wear for Christmas movie night. I'm gonna save Ciara and I's for last because those are the best. All right, so I'm just gonna reach in the bag. So let's start with Miss Rue here. These are by Carter's, and these are just some little Santa fleece jammies in red. Very, very holiday, very, very Christmas. Little Santa turned upside down in the pocket there, super cute. So these are Rue's pajamas. And for Kennedy and Shelby, I actually got them the same pair of pants, just in different sizes. These are by Arizona Jean Co. And like I said, I'm gonna have all the prices listed there, but these are just like a super soft, like that kind of polar fleece feeling, flame resistant sleepwear. And they've got like unicorns on them and Santas and Christmas trees. And I just thought these were so cute. The girls really love black. It's one of their favorite colors to wear. So I got Kennedy and Shelby these, and I'll show you the tops that I got for them to wear with those. We just got them each. This is a long sleeve shirt by Arizona Jean Co. This is Kennedy's. I just got her a black one. And then the exact same long sleeve, just super soft. Let's see, what is a 60% cotton? Again, by Arizona Jean Co. This one is Shelby, so it's just a long sleeve. These are super affordable, good basic pieces. I kind of like that with pajamas where you buy the bottoms and tops separate, because then you can kind of get more use out of the tops as well, because they're not so pajama-y. They could be worn multiple times. And speaking of, I did the same thing for Noah and Jonah. These are also by Arizona Jean Co. And these are for Noah, so this is that fun like red and black buffalo check. And these again are that same like very soft polar fleece type material. I know he will love those. And JJ got the same thing, polar fleece, but his again are by Arizona Jean Co. And these have dinos on them with little Santa Claus hats. So I thought he would absolutely love those. These are so soft. It feels like a blanket. And for their shirts, I did the same thing for them that I did for the girls. And I just got them thermal tops. These again are by Arizona Jean Co. You guys know if you've seen any of the other videos we've done with JCPenney and when we shop there for the kids, this is one of by far our favorite brands for them. It holds up. The kids always find stuff they like. So Arizona Jean Co. is a big favorite around here, but this is just a gray thermal long sleeve top. That one is for Jonah. And then Noah's is more of a heathered gray or a heathered black. It's a heathered black, you know? Anyways, again, by Arizona Jean Co. And this is just a cute thermal and it buttons up. So I like that that's kind of dual purpose. They can wear those with their pajamas, but then they can also just wear them with pants later. Now, little Benji man, he got, this is by Carter's Baby, and this is just, again, a black and red buffalo check. It's got a little polar bear on it, so it's, I like things that are holiday, but also can kind of just be wintry. So to me, this is totally like appropriate in January, February as well. I like that it kind of carries beyond just being like, bam, Christmas all the time. It's just wintry as well. So this is baby Benny's. Now for the twins, I just couldn't resist. These are little reindeer onesies. So this, it has open feet at the bottom, which I like. This is by the brand North Pole Trading Company. And so this is part of their sort of like holiday pajama collection. This is obviously like a seasonal thing, but these are so soft. Zippered down, they can climb inside of them. You've got a little reindeer hoodie, and I just think that this is so adorable. So we got two of those, one for Ivy, one for Amelia. So cute. And then I had to ask Christopher if he would be willing to just amp up the cheese a little bit this holiday season, if he would be willing to go a little cheesy with me on our Christmas pajamas, and he agreed. So da-da-da-da-da-da! We are also both going to be reindeer. My husband has agreed to wear reindeer onesie pajamas. Can you believe it? I don't really know how I talked him into that, but I did, and I'm super excited. Again, these are still by the brand North Pole Trading Company, and I am so excited. They are so soft. I cannot wait to wear this. Y'all know I love a good onesie. I have probably three or four of these big zip-up onesies for myself in my closet, so I'm super excited to add this reindeer one. I'm mostly just excited to see my husband wear it. So if you guys want to see Christopher and I wearing these reindeer onesies, as well as of course our adorable children and all of their things, and how we're gonna pull together the kind of magic behind our Christmas movie night with our s'mores and our projector, then be sure to hop over to JCPenney's channel. Like I said, I will have that linked down below in the description box for you. That is it for today's video. I hope that you guys are getting in the Christmas spirit and kicking it off. I used to wait until after Thanksgiving to really start doing things, but I've just completely decided that I don't care anymore. Christmas, holidays, all of this makes me so happy. So if I can give myself an extra 3 weeks in the year of this kind of like happiness and excitement, I'm gonna take it. So we are off to the races, people. We are ready to start celebrating the holidays, and I hope you guys are too. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up, check out the second video, and I will see y'all again very soon. Bye.